55 pounds. But the numbers that he put up in the second half of the season that you just quoted, Liam, I mean, he averaged 2.42 points per game. He's got elite skill, elite sense. A lot of NHL scouts like comparable in terms of style of play to Mitch Marner, who obviously went much higher.
Patrick, the first of his career, heads up, gets the puck to Jarvis. Now for Lawrence, backhanded right on.
Take Kokkaniemi to the bumper position in the middle because Jarvis is a righty, Niederreiter or lefty. And I mean, this is a high hockey IQ play. Settles the puck, he's looking. What are my options? Chychrun has the shooting lane taken care of.
The rookie settles it down to Pesci. Back to Jarvis. Up top, Pesci. Pesci across Natchez to Pesci. His shot to score! On the power play! Brett Pesci!
Stepan got in the way, and here is Seth Jarvis in his second NHL game. Fleury out to meet him. Jarvis with a score! And it's a 3-2 game.
Indecisiveness by Erik Gustafsson. If you're going to go down there, you've got to commit. That's either puck or body. And Seth Jarvis actually loses the puck while Fleury's out looking for the poke check. And the former first-round pick gets his first NHL goal.
All wins the draw back for Slavin. Slavin to Jarvis. Jarvis, cross ice, shot, deflected as yes, Barry Kokkaniemi. Pareko gets it to the blue line, captained by Jarvis to Aho. Aho trying to get it back across for Jarvis. Sharp angle chance, Svechnikov with a stick right on it.
Brendan Smith, the older brother of Riley, had the game winner with just under 3 minutes to go in that game in his fourth contest with Carolina. There's Jarvis breaking towards the net, and Leonard holds tight. Now out in front of the flex in on a set. Sends it across. It was intended for Dodonov. Picked off though, and Jarvis leaves the Hurricanes on the move. Driving towards the net. And a save made by Leonard.
You can see Jarvis does a real good job holding that puck up.
Aho takes it down a little further in behind the Vegas net. Bear with a wrister. Blocked away. Second chance. Score. Seth Jarvis on the loose puck.
Carolina wins this battle. They get it down low. McNabb loses his stick. Ends up using it with the backwards to try and put it out. And just Carolina, shot by Barrow, comes in. It gets blocked and goes right to Jarvis, off to the right of Leonard. Goes off to Donoff, right to Jarvis.
That had some kind of zip on it.
He's a big man. He gets that momentum going. It's 6-2-195. Gets it to the front of the net. Gibson makes a tremendous save, and they score on the rebound. John going to his left with
a little bit of stick-to-itiveness here. Scramble. The Ducks can't get the clear. And look at all those Canes around. Throwing back from behind
the attacking line. Got tied up. Look out. Aho with it. Room into the zone. Aho a pass across. Shot. And they score. Seth Jarvis, the rookie. Set up by Sebastian Aho.
Kings don't necessarily have control of the puck, but there's the turnover. And then the poke by Aho. And all of a sudden, it's a two-on-one. Now, I thought initially Anderson played it okay, but watch Mikey. He goes with a stick, and when you miss, Aho has the skill there. You see what he did there? He went early.
Sends it off the boards up for Noah Gregor, but right back on it to the Canes. Here's D'Angelo, winds up, and that's blocked by Ferraro.
Tough block there for Ferraro.
D'Angelo again, and he scores! Slavin, but Slavin makes the play. Teravainen ahead now, and here is the aforementioned Seth Jarvis, and a great save by Reimer on a bang-bang play.
Off of Ranta, and then Jarvis, the young man we just get done talking about in the back door. What a save right there, right?
Svechnikov's in the business, but we carry on. Here is Svechnikov for the puck to D'Angelo, across in front, tick-tack goal. Kokkaniemi with a tip-in. It's 4-3 Carolina.
Should have been a penalty for Neen. Looking the other way. And Carolina ends up scoring, going the other way. It's Kokkaniemi that gets the tap-in goal.
Brendan Smith takes a big hit from Nick Holden, but he'll deliver the puck into the Ottawa zone now. Set out in front by Jarvis with our camera. Back up top. Aho dusting it off. He'll risk one deflected. First one gets in. They score! Difference to the deference to Mad Max, the Road Warriors this year. Now an opportunity for the Canes. It's Natchez. Wraparound chance. It's Subban with his save.
Behind his own net, but Kopp is on it. But Kopp's pass is intercepted by Jarvis. Jarvis, the youngster out of Winnipeg, gets the shot. Back up top for Bear. Over it goes for Natchez. Back for Jarvis. Wires it. Save made. Rebound cleared. Scramble. And off the post and the rebound. Back to the front of the net. Score! Nechest. Gun.
Carter Garland backhander over top of the goal. Mott off the bench. Couldn't keep the puck. And then it got by Burrows. And here comes Jarvis. He's got Nechest in front. Seth Jarvis centers. Nechest deeps. He scores!
The puck got by Kyle Burrows at the offensive blue line. And on the odd man rush, Marty Nechest finished.
A good finish. Kyle Burrows misses. Now it's a scramble. It's a two-on-one. Brad Hunt misses the pass across. And a
back to the point for Slavin. Slavin heads up. Gets a suspension to Goff. Rossi has Jarvis. He scores! Seth Jarvis points to the
pass. Some beautiful seam passes. The bumper man, Kokaniemi, gets it to Slavin, who gets to the middle. And then the beautiful seam pass after the Killers have broken down from Svechnikov, and a world-class release against the grain from Seth Jarvis.
Boom, up the left wing board, shot from a sharp angle, rebound in front, and it's tucked wide. Gaines now, look, quick shot there, and it's into the net. Off, goaltender Tarasov, a little more than eight to go here. Third period, regulation time. Canes walk in. Jarvis with a backhand. Pad save, rebound, scores! Carolina, again.
And it's going to happen from time to time, but here you're trying to get back in the game. You turn one up and around. And
has three goals in the last two games played. Playing his 399th game tonight. Now Seth Jarvis backhands one on. Bobrovsky not ready for it. Does it sneak by him still? Mackenzie Weegar, he'll flip it to center ice. Cole, he'll settle it down and backhand this one back to the neutral zone. Now the Canes play it forward. Jarvis, he gets a step and scores!
It's a tie. The swipe almost like Weegar did on the Verhaeghe goal in the second. And what puck support? Supporting Cole from Aho, turning and burning from Jarvis. And I watch Jarvis in this spot. 10 or 15.
Uh-oh, some space now for the Canes. Jarvis in front, what a save, rebound!
So here come the Canes with their speed, using their speed, coming down the wing. But watch Elvis, not one, but two.
Doing his work along the wall. Here's Jarvis, really good-looking player. His 25th NHL game, puck loose in front. Stahl, Jarvis, beautiful pass in front, it's loose! Oh, what a blocker save by Elvis! That was fluttering. Also offering guidance. Jarvis behind the net. Carolina needs one here. Open in front. Yeah. Oh, no. First leak is another great save. Aho had a great chance.
And every game feels like a playoff game, especially when you're playing against the East. And watch this save by Elvis Merzlikins, who went laterally from his.
Carolina's third goal scored by
between Clifton and Steen. It's Jarvis on the counter. He scores. The Bruins just gave up the space.
But this whole period, Jack, the Bruins have not been strong protecting inside ice. The puck gets turned over. We said it was a broken play on the first goal, but it's a good pass from Slavin to Teravainen.
Slavin, Jarvis, low, Kotkaniemi for the hat.
Back to action here, late in the first period. Good point out there as well, Tripp. It's always little things. Now the Canes. Aho busting in. Sends it across. They'll score! Seth Jarvis buries it.
Nice little low-risk, high-reward play defensively. Look at the fight. Defensively, Teravainen. Fight from Aho. And textbook from Jarvis on his natural side. He's got to go right to the post.
And right back in, Teravainen. Sends it to the corner. Aho takes out two Rangers. Jarvis to the side of the net. Teravainen shot forward. And Jack Hughes, he'll lose the edge. And here comes Jarvis. He'll drop it back. Aho to Jarvis right on. And Gillies makes the save.
You can force this young group of New Jersey forwards to turn the puck over. That's what Hughes did. Aho jumps in after the Jarvis drop. And Sebastian
Gillies after that try by Martinuk. Jarvis will take the draw back. Pesci will fire one that goes wide of the net. Canes will keep it in. Jarvis out front, back in, just a score! This time!
And in this case, with Jarvis. What a job physically by Jarvis getting to that puck. This is Seth Jarvis. He out-muscles Graves. And Martin could have been antsy.
A little bit more on that story if we have time, as D'Angelo sends one out in front. Aho gets to it, settled down by Jarvis. He's pinched, shot is put on, and a glove save by Move that a little bit further up the wall. Now another great play by Brady Shea to keep it in. Jarvis spins away from Brent Burns. Jarvis.
Last night, thought they got the short end of the stick and then lost to Toronto. There's a bouncy puck in front. Forsberg the save.
Trocheck gains the line, gets through two. DiCarlo takes him down. Jarvis keeps coming. Svechnikov scores! He's a sniper. Back for Jarvis. He walks around Goligoski. Spurgeon slides. Talbot with a shoulder. It's only going to get better.
The offer sheet. Into that a little bit. The Montreal Canadiens, the Carolina Hurricanes. Pass toward the middle. And Kotkaniemi shoots and scores right on cue. Jesperi Kotkaniemi. And the goal 9 seconds into a period. Jesper Foss made it 3-2. And sloppy in their own zone. Look out, Martin.
Now, Malkin gets to it. Just for a moment, Carolina flips his high to center ice. Knocked down by Jarvis with speed. Sending it in front to the backhand and to Smith with a save. Now an opportunity for Seth Jarvis. Jarvis goes in by himself. He snaps a quick shot, but it's off. Gets it across for Natchez. Natchez to Bear. Bear works it for Jarvis. Back across for Natchez. Natchez up top for Bear. Kane's trying to set it up. Jarvis with his shot. Gets her to Grubauer. Wide open chance. Niederreiter pounds it home. Colorado will get to it. Jarvis is giving a rough ride in front of the Avalanche bench. Carolina gets the puck in deep. Jarvis, though, comes up with a turnover. Center it out in front. Loose puck still there.
Has been a really good capital. Stanley Cup champion with Pittsburgh. That was a heck of a pass. Good glove position. Hands in front for Antti.
Now it's Lawrence for Jarvis to the slot. He scores! Back in the lineup into the back of the net for Seth Jarvis, and Carolina takes the 1-0 lead.
You push the defense back to Steve Lawrence and a subtle net front and a really wise decision going in.
Carolina gets the puck into the corner. Come out, Stahl will try to get to it. Especially about 15 seconds left here. Now Stahl up for Jarvis. He scores! Oh, what a setup and what
offensive wingers. On his line, Svechnikov and Jarvis, because you don't have to worry about playing defense. What an adjustment by Rod Brind'Amour. And for the second time in this period, you hound pucks on the wall, you get to the front of the net, and Jarvis is having a night. Stahl could have forced that.
Kane's trying to clear it. They will. Jarvis has a step into the Ranger zone. Snaps a shot. Georgiev with the save. Dryden Hunt. We'll knock it for Ryan Reeves. Too far for Reeves. Pushed forward for Seth Jarvis. Jarvis gives a shove as Kotkaniemi comes in. His draw. So we got 51 seconds left here in the period. And the Canes win the draw. They'll get it back to D'Angelo. D'Angelo risks one. Vasilevsky with a save. Rebound attempt by Jarvis. And Vasilevsky shuts that down. He'll come across after all that. Natchez to Bear. Bear on the one-timer. Jarvis hits the post. Natchez settles it down. Natchez back up top for Bear. 25 seconds left on the power play. Bear to Natchez. Natchez is wrister. They score on the power play for Jarvis, who goes into the Tampa corner to get to it. Teravainen plays it back. Slavin's wrister right on. Rebound attempt. They score! Sebastian Aho!
Aho back up top. There's a shot on that. Another right pad save. Is made through traffic by Wedgwood. The loose puck corralled by the Canes. And there is another right pad save. As that puck put on net. A scramble for it. And Wedgwood, not sure where it is. The whistle blows.
Carolina getting pucks through from the point. That's something we're going to see a lot of. And then the backdoor play. Terrific read there by Wedgwood. The push with the right skate. Able to get across. And Aho thought he had an empty net.
Pivoting is Seth Jarvis, working on Suter. Jarvis leverages the puck into the blue paint. Wedgwood makes the save. The
player trying to go around Ian Cole. That was knocked away. Now a long pass for Jarvis. And the former first-rounder shoots and he scores! Seth Jarvis makes it 2-0.
As we watch here, just getting on the outside of Colton Parayko. Puck coming up, backhand, forehand. I don't know where that found a spot here. So we look at Billy Husso. Goes down with that pad on the ice, and it just creates that spot right there. He didn't see a lot.
And now Jarvis with it.
in tight. Aho, he got in too close. Kane sent it back for Ian Cole. Shoots, and he scores. That might end tip by Jarvis, and it's 7-2.
Or not, but man, Ian Cole can bring it, that's for sure. Finds its way through. There it does. It does get.
Just 1-3-1 in the last five on the road. Soon to remedy that, though, as Jarvis skips in. A stick save for San
Toronto. Heavy traffic blocked at the defense. Now Carolina, 3-on-2 out of their own zone. Get some help coming late. The deflection, and it's in! Seth Jarvis! What a tip for the rookie for the Carolina Hurricanes!
Rookie playing on that top line, and you just watch the way that he's able to jump in it. He's assertive with the puck, passes it. And then how about this center net drive? There's three Lightning. They don't know where to go. Nobody goes with him. If somebody goes with him, though, it opens up the lane behind him instead. Oh, man, he picks it out of the air, too.
Well, didn't think he'd come back and be the Stamkos he was. And he's really played very well.
Yeah, he had so many injury issues. And you look back at the 2020 playoff run, just a Cinderella run coming in, playing one shift. And
D'Angelo on the backhand. And it gets through, and Carolina takes the lead.
Not to make too much of the road trip as the Canes with a shot from the far boards as that was snapped on by Aho. Allen had to be ready. Now another chance. Jarvis, he'll work it through. Natchez with a nifty pass to Niederreiter. Work it back to Natchez. They're going to download Jarvis across. Niederreiter shot. Allen.
Yeah, he has. He's happy with the way they're playing right now. He said, obviously, the results could be better, but they got to keep pushing.
Here's Jarvis on the backhand and a save early from.
He's got an assist. Here's Darlene. Sends it up ice. Pass is intercepted. Spechnikov dancing in. Sends it across. There's the shot right front and he scores! Aho sends it ahead. Now it's collected. This is Jarvis. Jarvis on the move. Darlene takes him down. Spechnikov on it. Puts it right out in front for Aho in the backhand. He scores!
Now it's Natchez. He drew the penalty. Back to Slavin. Jarvis walks in a little bit across. And Natchez' shot was kicked away. Now it's Anaheim in possession of the puck. So an excellent play by Sebastian Aho on the forecheck. He'll leave it along the boards for Jarvis. Jarvis stops, gets it back to the point. Deflected by Shalo. Score! Good pressure by the Rangers. Brought out by Aho. Picked up by Svechnikov. Moves in. Pass across. And that's blocked. Good effort. And they score!
Yeah, Svechnikov from behind.
Goodrow ran into Brady Shea. Brett Pesci moves it up. Shea to Aho. Pass in front. Jarvis in. He scores. A beautiful backhander by Seth Jarvis gives Carolina the lead for the first time. 2-1.
And Brady Shea just stepped right into him. That allowed Carolina to get the puck. Rangers were making a change, and Aho finds Jarvis going right up the middle of the ice, and there you see the hands.
Certainly in the on-deck circle, anytime we meet him, our NHL rules analyst, former NHL referee, Jarvis, Aho, save! Nedeljkovic remains perfect, 14. Didn't have time to build off it because the period ran out, but uh-oh, there's a turnover. Aho has Jarvis. Aho fires!
Able to keep it that way as Kemper plays it to the far side. At the point, Kings keep it in. Long shot there. Saved by Darcy Kemper! Score!
Slavin has it. Trying to bring it along. Seth Jarvis. He'll poke it along. Aho. Aho's in. Aho right to the net. It rolls in front, and it rolls in. And a second effort by Connor. Trying to send the puck to Stasny. Instead, it's Carolina with offense. Jarvis into the Winnipeg zone. He'll send it in front. D'Angelo! Rebound out in front. Oh, what a save by Aho to the rebound. Has some room behind the Winnipeg net to Teravainen. That's hammered by Smith. Rebound. They'll score! Pushed out in front. The Winnipeg native against the Winnipeg.
determined, knowing the areas that you have to get to against a hot goaltender. Jarvis, he's on the attacking side of the puck, and he ain't moving. Comrie, table to the middle. Smith has had, I believe, four shots on goal.
Tony DeAngelo darts behind the net, cuts in front, shoots, saved by Gillies. Rebound settled here by Severson. He's under serious pressure. The takeaway here by DeAngelo. Walks in across Jarvis. Scores! Seth Jarvis in overtime. And the Hurricane.
You see Severson's under pressure. Good pressure by Aho. He forces that turnover. And DeAngelo with the nice pass to Jarvis. Gillies has to respect DeAngelo coming in with time. And a little fake possible shot. Gets it over to Jarvis for the game winner. One more look at it in overtime. And he snaps it past Gillies. 3-2.
Right back. Veshnikov steps, shoots one. That one doesn't get through as Pollock blocked it. Kept in by DeAngelo. Quick passing for the Canes. Veshnikov to the side of the crease. In front, they score. Seth Jarvis turns and makes it 2-0.
Fancy move. Blocked originally by Ryan Pollock. They get it right back. So nice bounce. Quick puck movement. But watch this play. Turns it on his backhand. And I think he surprised Barley. I just don't think he expected him to do that. Go from his backhand to his forehand. And then
Domi on the ice playing in his 500th NHL game. Slavin to Jarvis. The rookie with a shot. Save. Shesterkin. Good shot. Good save. Jarvis again. Turnaround shot by Niederreiter, stopped by Shesterkin. Two real good saves. Jarvis again. Save Shesterkin.
Play by the goaltender to Chetkov.
And Jarvis with a takeaway. And a save by Shesterkin. It's going to be okay.
He needs a vacation.
Here is Jarvis. And nice play by Miller, but the shot goes in. What a follow-up by Sebastian.
They wins. Or if Boston loses, Boston playing the Buffalo Sabres. Tampa currently losing 1-0 to Columbus. Canes now get the puck to Jarvis. Depeche in on the back end. What a save by Hammond. Rebound attempt by Shane. 16:55 left here in the third period of game 82. Jarvis on the puck in the neutral zone. Works around ball. Jarvis with a nifty move out in front. Centers it to Lawrence. Still available. They score! Stevie Lawrence buries it.
On a great play by Sebastian Aho to create the turnover. Great pressure, create the turnover. Then it's about speed and finesse and the ability of Seth Jarvis and the confidence to dance around the New Jersey defenseman. Get it to Steve Lawrence, and he makes no mistake right here. Going just past Hammond, staying with it.
Relieves the puck from Frederick, but he has to soccer it forward. Couldn't control it, and the Bruins back on it. Then another steal. Aho has it with room. Shot right on. Olmark with a save. Rebound by Jarvis. That's passed to Natchez. Natchez with a step. Trying to get it back to Kotkaniemi. Jarvis with a good stick. Out in front. Shot right on. Olmark with the save. Back down low. Svechnikov behind Olmark's net. He's got some room. Trying to center it. Instead, that's met by a tough play by Lindholm. Now Svechnikov able to get it to Aho. Aho back to the point. Work to Slavin. His front. Score! Deflected out in front!
The presence from Svechnikov and Jarvis in front, he tipped it down between the legs of Allmark. He has no opportunity to react in time. But these are the battles, these are the moments in the playoffs you have to win to score goals. Both guys there, it's a perfect tip between the legs.
Shot blocked, can't get through. Boston can't handle the loose puck. Marchand has it taken away by Slavin. Slavin able to work the puck forward. Now it's Aho. Empty net. Aho across the ice. Bingo! Andrei Svechnikov.
We'll have 36 seconds of power play time. Bumpered out by Kokaniemi. Jarvis Kokaniemi with a shot. Turned out by Slavin twice. Swayman a couple of...
Carolina has gone more than 14 minutes of hockey without a shot on goal. Here's one, and a follow by...
Trocheck sends it back for Jarvis. Now DeAngelo. Now Jarvis, he shot that, hits the post! A rocket off the post! Between the legs for DeAngelo. DeAngelo, seam pass across. Now it's Aho in the bumper, Swayman with the save. Still loose, and the score popped in! Seth Jarvis takes the hit, and another power play goal for Carolina.
Canes to the
bumper guy, Aho. He gets the shot up high. Swayman can't squeeze it. Jarvis continues to compete, and then it's followed the bouncing puck around. Off DeBrusk, off Carlo, off Swayman's shoulder, and into the net.
Aho, up top, D'Angelo. D'Angelo's got a late bouncing shot. Swayman has a team. Rebound, they'll score! Jarvis is second of the game!
To the top, and Tony D'Angelo's been finding the shooting lanes all night. Vincent Trocheck gets the tip. And then how about the youngster tonight? The net front presence from Seth Jarvis, taking away the ice, then competing to find the rebound and the back of the net. 4-0 Hurricanes, Mike. This one is running away in there.
Puck played by Jarvis. Out to the right side, D'Angelo. Now Seth Jarvis. Jarvis shoots off the post.
Only 15 remain with Colorado sweeping the Preds.
Lightning leading the Maple Leafs down 2-1 in the second period. Here's Svechnikov, he scores! The Hurricanes pull to him in a goal.
By Aho. Little pitch and catch with Jarvis, and then Jarvis finds Svechnikov, and he goes short side, top shelf. As Swayman is going down.
He'll get it to D'Angelo. Svechnikov takes a hit at the side of the net, and Aho keeps it alive, and he'll get it to Svechnikov. Out front for Jarvis, and his shot, Swayman gets the glove to it.
Crowd gets into it, Mike. Seth Jarvis in front. He has to first take it on his backhand, turns it.
Panarin a shove. Ray, that's a concern for New York. Lindgren missed three games in the opening round, and that was a huge absence. Quick shot right on by Seth Jarvis. Carolina down 1-0. Shut out only twice during the regular season. They're 2.5 away from getting blank for the third time. Here's another great chance. Aho! Scores! Sebastian Aho!
Sebastian Aho had a fine opening series, but it needed to be a little better. He needed to come through. He takes a great feed from Seth Jarvis. That 20-year-old's impressed again. Shesterkin, a brilliant.
Here's some room again for Jarvis. Spinning into the slot. Two men there. D'Angelo's shot deflected out of the rink. Looked like the one shot on goal in the first two games of Raleigh. Six so far. Here, that shot off the post. Karavainen with a good chance. Now
turned it aside. Anyway, here's that last chance. It's Jarvis goes across. Oh my, that save by Shesterkin on Karavainen. Athleticism.
Defenseman on that rush. Schneider and his partner Braun attacking. Rebound three. Chance for Niederreiter. Stahl was also there. Best penalty killer. Sharks down low, they score! Teemu Teravainen!
Back to the regular set today. There's Teravainen, and the puck will go Teravainen, D'Angelo, and then Seth Jarvis finds that seam between Rooney and Mott. Their sticks aren't able to deny that. Shesterkin's late getting over, and Teravainen...
Four, and New York leads 3-0. They've now outscored Carolina in the 2-plus games in this building, 10-2. Brady Shea shot. And it is a goal for Carolina. Along with D'Angelo. Jarvis. Now for D'Angelo. A minute 25 on the penalty to Trouba. Jarvis a one-timer. That got some pipe.
Jarvis is D'Angelo. Jarvis switch at the point. Shesterkin a...